From the User Management screen, use the up or down arrow to select User View and press OK. The list of all the employees that were added to the user setup will appear. Use the up or down arrow to select the desired employee. When the employee's name is highlighted, press OK. Select Edit. Add User screen appears. Use the down arrow to select Finger. Press OK. The employee will now add their finger to the system by placing their finger on the fingerprint sensor. When the fingerprint has been registered, the fingerprint icon will change from a light color to a dark color. Remove the finger from the sensor. Return the same finger once again to the sensor. Hold the fingerprint on the sensor until the fingerprint icon changes from light to dark. Remove the finger from the sensor. The employee may be requested to enter their fingerprint for a third time if necessary. The screen should change back to the Add User screen, and the Finger screen should be highlighted with the number of fingerprints registered to that employee. Press the Escape button one time. The Edit screen will appear and ask to save. Press OK to save or Escape to not save. Each employee can save up to 3 ways to log into the system with a combination of fingerprints, passwords, or proximity badges.